Here's Ennis to Gaetan Haas. Inside, beautiful move. Rich shot, score! Beautiful goal. Gaetan Haas, his second of the year. And the Oilers up 6-2.
Enjoy the court is shaken up on this play. And for Gaetan Haas, he finishes the play quickly to the forehand on a beautiful individual effort. Nice little toe drag around, then tucks it home. But Daccord, in the process, Haas goes in aggressively and catches Daccord as he's going through. The puck was already in the net before the contact was made. But he's shaking it off, and the trainer quickly out there on the ice to make sure that he's okay.
Marcus Hogberg is already banged up. We've seen him a couple times in the nets for the Ottawa Senators, and I think Matt Murray's coming into the game.
I'm not sure. It looks like he kind of nodded his head, so I think Murray just took a look around to see. It looks like Daccord wants to stay in there, and I think he is going to finish as Murray.
He put the hat back on. He got the gear, was ready to put the helmet back on, and now...
Good to show the fight by Daccord. I'd like him, you know, his confidence. Listen, Edmonton has lit him up here tonight. That's a great move by Gaetan Haas, and as he finishes it off, he kind of steamrolls right into Daccord, but he walks right around Zaitsev, who tries to take the puck backhand to forehand, but it's Brady Tkachuk. Listen, he's finishing a check hard, and he pushes him right into his own goaltender, and so that's why there was no penalty on the play. Just an unfortunate situation for Tkachuk. He just wants to be aggressive on Haas, not allow him to get that grade A chance against, and steamrolls him right into his own goaltender. The puck was already in the net, though. Great move by Haas.